Praxi for approximately 32 years. Jay asked us to do a video, basically a story telling about our success with the Scheduling Institute. I was more than happy to do it because over 30 years I've been introduced to almost every philosophy of practice management you can imagine, and I'm sure as many of you can. But Jay is truly the most unique, the most effective, the most cost-effective practice management group I have ever been associated with, and has produced results, both personally and professionally. So, thanks, Jay. Well, let's start the story. I was a sole practitioner for approximately 27 years and had a part-time specialist and was averaging about 34 new patients a month and approximately 6 staff members. Over the past 2 to 3 years, okay, we have seen growth of 98 new patients a month and approximately tripled our production with the addition of a full-time general dentist associate and now 3 to 4 part-time specialists. So now we're called Dr. Greg Phillips and Associates, Family and Specialty Practice, and we've grown to 14 staff members. As many of you may know, being a sole practitioner and practicing over a number of years, you tend to reach a growth plateau. And although I was doing reasonably well, the problem with slow growth is basically that you start to get squeezed. The payroll expenses go up, dental supply expenses go up, dental labs go up, and as most of you know, it's very difficult to continue to raise your fees. And so basically, your profitability decreases, the fun more than anything decreases, and it just is not very comfortable. So as a result of this uncomfortableness, as you might say, I decided to take action. And I winded up, thank goodness, with Jay Geyer. And again, as a result, we have some wonderful, wonderful results. Now, the only number now that I'm really interested in is this number here, and that is my COBE number, which is 4277. And for those of you who may not know what a COBE is, it is one of the most important tools that I have at my disposal. 4277 means that I'm a quick start. I'm not a fact, I can do fact finding and research, but it's not in my comfort zone. So what we're gonna do to tell the rest of the story is we're gonna take a little tour of our office. And for guys who need to be shown exactly what the success is, you're gonna see. And so let's start our journey right now. Well, it's morning here at my office, and we're gonna take a look at how this operation works. In the first place we're gonna stop is our morning meeting in progress. Well, hello guys, how are you doing?
Good morning.
I'd like to introduce you to Ashley, our team leader. Ashley, tell us a little bit about what you do here.
Every morning I have all the leaders here that sit down and we go over today's schedule, and basically we look to see is there any conflicts, we go over personnel issues, old business, and what we're going to do as far as emergencies go for the day. And then after our morning meeting's over, we all break and go to our department. What this meeting allows us to do is run smoothly during our day, increase our productivity, and create some same day dentistry opportunities.
Well, thank you very much, ladies. Carry on the positive. Thank you.
Wow, what a concept. A meeting that runs without me. Thank you, Jen. Let's move on to one of the most important concepts, and probably the way each one of you has entered, or most of you have entered the Scheduling Institute, and that is the mystery call. The mystery call. First time I got my mystery call, my blood pressure rose at least 4 points. 10 points, who knows, out the roof. And more importantly, I was very angry. Not angry at my staff, but angry at myself. Because here I am, spending money on marketing, putting myself out there, and when the phone rings, it wasn't handled properly. And as a result, my new patients were stagnant. So let's go take a look and see what the difference is now. Let's listen in on a conversation here at the front desk.
Would you prefer today or tomorrow? Morning or afternoon? Okay, early or late? Would two be okay? Great. Well, we'll see you tomorrow at 2:00. And thank you so much for calling.
Wow. The dual alternative close. What a fantastic concept. This is the basis of our success. Jay Geyer always says, you can do anything you want if you have new patients. And it's true. Having 98 new patients a month, we can do anything we want. And we still have larger goals than that. Let's talk to Gail. This is Gail. Let me introduce Gail.
Hi. My name is Gail. I've been with Dr. Phillips for 2 months. I have learned the techniques and the tools that Jay Geyer has taught us, and I feel very successful with those tools in getting new patients in.
Well, thank you very much, Gail. And as you can see, again, all I can say is, thanks, Jay Geyer. The next step in our journey is to meet our hygiene team leader. Guys, this is Holly,
Hi. The
hygiene team leader.
Hi, I'm Holly. I am the team leader, hygienist here at Dr. Phillips' office. I am full-time along with another hygienist that works here full-time. We do have 2 assistants and a certified dental assistant that help us throughout the day. I've learned a lot of things by attending Jay Geyer's seminars and going to the U. I found it very convenient going there, getting what we needed to get done, listening to the great topics that he spoke upon. It was very convenient going and flying, getting to the seminar, and coming back as quickly as we can. It may took a day or two. It was very valuable. We learned a lot of different tools that we can use every day here at the office. The convenience of flying to the airport, taking the tram, walking across the street and you're there at the U was very convenient for me and the girls. We felt very safe also, and they also had a nice restaurant across the street that we enjoyed. One of the most valuable assets was also meeting other team leaders that participated at the seminars at the U also. It was nice to interact with them and find out what worked in their office. And we also got a few good tips from them and started utilizing it here at our office.
Ashley, I know you're responsible for 2 really important aspects of our association with Jay Geyer, which is the U, the training U, and the on-site training. Talk a little bit about that.
Well, the U at Jay Geyer's facility, one thing that we really like about that is we don't have to do the training ourselves. The U offers the assistant U, the hygiene U, and the front desk U. So what we do is we send our department there for the day. They get right off the plane, they hit the shuttle, and then basically when they get off the shuttle, they're at the hotel. The next day when they go to the facility, it's right across the street. It's very convenient. The girls feel very safe there. Jaguar staff is very professional. They create a fun day for the staff, and they learn a lot of good, important tools that they bring back and implement into our office. The on-site training is when the staff from Jaguar's office comes here. They do the entire staff training in our office. The girls are very professional. It's a fun day here in our facility, and basically, you know, we implement those things that we learn right away.
Wow, that's awesome. And what has been the overall result of the training at the U?
Well, basically it's helped us increase our productivity, learn how to maximize our facility. Also, we've been able to increase the number of new patients from the time we started Jay Geyer 3 years ago, from 24 new patients a month to our goal being 107.
Wow, that's awesome. And talk a little bit about the accountability you've established here.
Well, basically, we've learned from Jay that there's an accountability chart that we've put in place in our office. And basically, Dr. Phillips has assigned accountability to each leader in their own departments, where basically, you're accountable when things go wrong, you know, we hold you responsible.
And basically, that means I don't have to be here.
That's right.
Have this place run.
That's right. I run this place like a business. You come in every day and get right to work. You don't have to worry about anything.
That's awesome. I love it. Well, thank you very much, Ed.
You're welcome.
Great.
Finally, I'd like to talk seriously a moment about the 5X program. I'm fortunate enough to be a member of the 5X group that Jay Geyer is. And although I've shown you a tour of the office and what's going on now and some of our successes, I think what Jay and the 5X group really does is talk about something that's also just as important, and that's a vision for the future. You have to have a vision, a clear vision of what you want and where you want to go. And to build on the success that you already have. And one thing about the 5X is that it teaches you to think big, really big. And when I came to the analogy, I thought about the sports cars, my sports car. And I like sports cars. But what I have here is a Hyundai Genesis, okay? Nice sports car, but an inexpensive sports car. So when I think about 5X and Jay's vision for the future, what better vision than five times my Hyundai? And five times my Hyundai is a Lamborghini. Thanks, Jay Geyer.
Thanks, Jay Geyer.